goes from this point right now forward, we take the green. I don't know what's going to happen, but I'm real happy to be here at the end of the race. Jimmy's done a really good job. He's got a great race car. It's just nice to be here. You know, it's kind of a stacked thing with Edgehill and Hunter, you know, passing away, but, you know, unfortunately, that's why we're going to miss those guys terribly.
All right, we'll wait and see who his new draft partner might be up there now. Vince? With Mike Ford, the crew chief for Denningham, on the way, he has a fuck back from a tough set of circumstances. How do you feel about where you sit right now, five to go?
Who knows? That's why you run the race, you know. Right now, sitting back there, we do have a teammate around us, so the last place you want to be is sitting in the front right now, so I'm sure Denny's going to take every opportunity and every chance he can to get back there.
Thanks, Mike. Doc? Gil Martin, crew chief for Kevin Harvick. How much is